My name is Daniel. I'm CEO and co-founder at the Stage Clear Studios. We are a developer from Madrid in Spain, and we released our first game on Android called Siny the Firefly, and we are now porting to NVIDIA Tegra Q1 on the new tablet, which is a very nice device. It's very powerful. We achieved console quality in for first time on a tablet. So it's a really amazing device.
So talk about the gameplay experience. What is that like?
It's a platformer game. We usually say that it's similar to Mario, because it's a family game. You can play until a kid can play, and all people can play. So it's a platformer game, typical platformer, but instead of a human, you play like a firefly. It's a bug, so it's different gameplay, a new type of gameplay with, you know, coins, hearts, and that classic things.
What are some of the environments and levels people will be exploring?
Well, we're exploring a garden. It's a garden of a house, a big house, where your babies have been scattered by a sprinkle. And you have to rescue them with different enemies like wasps, slugs, frogs, all kind of bug that could live in a garden.
When it comes to NVIDIA, how have you worked with them on this project?
I met them last year. I saw them in the game. They loved the game. I loved the shield. And we started working together, porting the game for this new K1 devices, because we improved the game from the Android version, from the original version. We added console quality, for example, we added default field, anti-aliasing. We also added new illumination with dynamic shadows. And that was, I'm playing a console game in a tablet, so.
What are your thoughts on the power of the Tegra K1?
Well, it's amazing. It's like a console in your hands. It's, when the first time I tested it, it's like, okay, I'm going just to port the console game, because we are going to port also to consoles, play the console game on K1 tablet, and it worked. And it was, whoa.
Now this is a tablet, so how are you utilizing the touchscreen for controls?
Yes, the touchscreen, we also support the controller, the SID controller, or any kind of controller, like any other Android devices. But you can play with touch controls, gamepad controls, whatever, or both at the same time, because the game is designed for touch devices, but also for console quality games. You know, you can play with a controller like playing a console.
What are your thoughts coming from the console space of Android TV and being able to play this game in the near future on a big screen?
Well, it's for me, because I have tested it on a big screen right now, but not on a console, also on an Android device, and it's near the same. With the Tegra K1, you have similar quality to Wii U, for example, or PS3. So it's the same. You are playing the same game in Nintendo with some differences, but it's the same feeling when you play on an Android TV or on a console.